A stirring scene from The Mark of Zorro, one of the most popular successes of the agile and surprising Douglas Fairbanks.